Hey guys, today we're making crab legs.
Pose.
First we grab a pot and then we add water, crab legs, Old Bay seasoning, and lemon juice. And what the heck, we might as well throw in the lemons. We cover it, bring it to a boil, and let it cook for 5 minutes. Oh my gosh, it's the perfect crab leg. We melt butter, add it to a bowl, and then we're ready to eat. Let's get cracking.
Look how much crab meat there is. I've been waiting all year for that.
Whoa, those are good.